In this chapter, we will go over how you can use the version catalog in convention plugins. Now let's take a look at how to use a version catalog in convention plugins that are in the build source folder. In the network dependencies convention plugin, there are three dependencies. A version catalog has been added that has these three dependencies. We'd want the convention plugin to reference the version catalog so the dependency versions can be managed in the version catalog itself. If we currently try to reference the version catalog in the convention plugin, it won't work and we'll get an error. We cannot access the libs variable. Let's look at the documentation to see how to do this. In the documentation, you can search for version catalog build source. And click on the relevant search result. The documentation informs us that we need to have a settings file in the build source directory that defines the version catalog, just like we do in the main settings file in the root project folder. It's important to note that the path to the version catalog can be relative, and there needs to be an extra dot dot to go up to the correct location. Let's copy the contents from the docs. Let's add the settings file. And paste the contents. We'll refresh the Gradle configs. Now, in the build.gradle.kts file under build source, we can access the version catalog. However, if we try to do so in the convention plugin, it still won't work. Let's continue reading the documentation to see what else we need to do. If we scroll down to the convention plugin example, we can see there is a line that defines a variable called libs that references the version catalog. Using this variable, the version catalog can be accessed from the dependencies block. Notice that the libraries are accessed using the findLibrary method on the libs variable with a string parameter, which is different from how libraries are usually accessed. We lose the type safety with the findLibrary since it takes a string as a parameter. In future versions of Gradle Build Tool, this may be improved. As of this recording using Gradle 8.14, this is how it currently works. Be sure to check the documentation for updates to this for future Gradle versions. Let's copy the line that defines the libs variable. We can go to the convention plugin and paste the line before the dependencies block. We can now use the libs variable, and you can see the findLibrary method is available. We can reference the version catalog to get the library names, OKHTTP, JSON, and Jodha time. If we refresh the Gradle configs right now, we'll see we get an error. If we reference the docs again, we'll notice that there is a get method that needs to be called after the find library. If you forget calling the .get method, you will get this type of error. Let's go ahead and add the .get method. And now if we refresh the configs, we won't get an error anymore. When you're doing this in practice, it might be safer to copy an example line from the documentation to prevent this type of error. But if you do get an error, try to remember this and check the docs to see what was missed. To recap, to access the version catalog in the Conventions plugin in BuildSource, you need to create a settings file in BuildSource with a reference to the version catalog. Then, in the Convention plugin, you can create a variable through which the version catalog can be accessed. And then you can use the findLibrary method to get libraries, and remember to use the .get method at the end.